the center of the Muslim world we call Mecca. And every Muslim that makes that once in a lifetime journey, pilgrimage, Hajj to Mecca, they go through the footsteps of Hagar, the second wife of Ibrahim. They run the seven times briskly between Safa and Marwa as her remains were deposited there. So no Muslim who calls themselves Muslim can say that they have not followed in the footsteps of a black woman if they indeed accept that Hagar is the mother of Mecca.